Let's first look at what orthonormal vectors are. So here we're given k vectors. Let's call them q0 through qk-1. They're all vectors in Rm. We're going to say that these vectors are mutually orthonormal if for all I and j, the inner product of those two vectors is always 0. That means that they are orthogonal, except for the case where index I and j are one and the same, in which case the dot product equals 1. But remember that the length of a vector is equal to the square root of the dot product of that vector with itself. And therefore, if the dot product of the vector with itself is equal to 1, what we are really saying is that that vector has length 1. So let's look at an example. Are these two vectors orthonormal? Well, if you take the inner product of these two vectors, you get 0 because you get minus 1 plus 1. But if you take the inner product of either of these vectors with itself, what you get is 2. So these vectors are not orthonormal. If we take in the first vector and divided it by its length, which is square root of 2, and the second vector and divided it by its length, which happens to also be square root of 2, then we would have ended up with two vectors that are mutually orthonormal. Here is another example. Are these vectors orthonormal? Take the inner product of these two vectors, you get 0. But if you take the inner product of either of these vectors with itself, you do not. So the answer is false. Again, what we could have done is taken the first vector, divided it by its length, and the second vector and divided it by its length, and you would have ended up with two vectors that are mutually orthonormal. So here's a homework. Determine whether these two vectors are orthonormal. I'll see you in the next video.